that I'm seeing, and this is an important piece. Okay, guys, when you're in here, like, I really got to do a good job of arching this guy, feeling his feet dig in and push back. And I can't do that. I'm seeing a lot of guys do. Okay? You got your head up here. Okay? Or maybe it's here or it's off. And you're trying to push into this guy and get this feel. Okay? If he's stronger than me, bigger than me, and more athletic than me, if any of those factors, okay, he's not going to go in. Right? And he's probably going to take me down because I'm walking into him. When I'm marching this guy right here, so I'm in here, he's inside. My head is what we like to call the pocket. Okay, see this? It is firmly planted right between his neck and his trap right here. Okay, this I'm pushing right through to the backside of his body. And this is how I march this guy right here. Okay, I get low and I go up and into right here. If he tries to attack me, if he tries to shoot, I can react. I can try to block. I can headlock. If I try to walk into a good restroom with my head up, he's gonna make me pay. Or best case scenario, he's just not gonna go anywhere. And I'm never gonna get this feel, and you're gonna say, Coach, I don't understand why this isn't working. Okay, so I want you to go back out with your partners. Work out our position right here, head in the pocket. Okay, we get low. I'm bending my knees. I'm driving through this guy. He digs in. I feel that